Another.
We the best music.
Oh, this what we doing here?
Another one.
I might have to put on my jewelry for this one.
What's up with y'all niggas, man? It's your nigga Mari Bandos. You already know, man. I'ma be showing y'all niggas how to fucking take niggas ankles on 2K motherfucking 16. I know it's a lot of motherfucking videos up there showing you how to take ankles, but mine's is the number one. This is the number one video you need to watch, cause nigga, I'm the motherfucking GOAT, and I be taking niggas ankles all motherfucking day. I'm the motherfucking ankle king. You already fucking know. If a nigga wanna see me, you just add me, and you can see if I can. I'll really take your ankles. You could try, nigga. You could try to take mine, but I doubt it. I fucking doubt it. I ain't Pretty Boy Fredo, but I doubt it, nigga. So I'm gonna be showing y'all niggas how to take motherfucking ankles on 2K16, my nigga. So first, my nigga, make sure you go watch my other videos and make sure you leave a like on them shit. Make sure you leave at least 16 likes to 15 likes on this video. And if you need help with banners and shit like that, you make sure you hit me up on Kick and I got you, my nigga. That's all I gotta say. Make sure you subscribe and like my fucking videos, man. Don't fucking watch my videos if you ain't gonna fucking like them shit. Cause at the end of the day, I don't like fucking fool ass niggas, bruh. If you don't wanna see a nigga come up, don't fucking watch my videos. Just get the fuck off my shit right fucking now. If you ain't gonna leave a like, get the fuck off my shit. So at the end of the day, and this is what we about to do. Nigga, first, you gonna need a motherfucking dab, nigga. You gonna have to have a dab just like me, nigga. Clean ass dab when you going to the motherfucking park or you going to my court to go face the nigga, bruh. You can't be looking like a motherfucking square and shit like that. Cause at the end of the day, who gonna give you respect, nigga? Who gonna give you respect, nigga? So make sure you have a dab. Make sure you looking like a nigga Mario over here, you already know. Second, my nigga, you gonna have to need motherfucking pet move fucking size up, nigga. I only got 24 fucking badges and I be breaking niggas ankles like it ain't nothing, bro. You gonna need pet move fucking size up, my nigga. You gonna need pet move size up. If you don't have pet move size up, you ain't breaking shit. I'm telling you right now, you ain't breaking shit. You not breaking nothing, nada, nothing, 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 nigga. So at the end of the day, to get this badge, I think you're supposed to cross them and then drop into the paint. You're supposed to cross them, yeah. Cross them, then drive into the paint. You don't have to make the shot. I don't think you have to make the shot, but you're supposed to cross them and drive into the paint and see if you can make the shot, dunk or whatever, layup, whatever. So first, that's the number one fucking badge you need, and you make sure you turn that bitch gold, cause you're gonna be dropping niggas like it ain't nothing, bro. All right, second, you gonna need killer crossover, cause nigga, if you don't have killer crossover, you ain't making these niggas fall or nothing, bro. You're not making these niggas stumble or fall, nigga. This is the second one you gonna need right here. Killer crossover. As soon as I got this badge, I was breaking niggas fucking mad fucking easy, like it was not nothing. So make sure you get that one second. You see, you're supposed to fucking cross, you're supposed to, this badge right here makes them stumble and fall. So you want this one. You want this motherfucking badge right here. But Pat Musazup is the one that you fucking need. I'm telling you, it's the first one. All right, hesitation stunner. That's the third one you're gonna need and shit like that. If you wanna see how to fucking get hesitation stunner, go on Google, cause I don't really know really much information about hesitation stunner. I just got the motherfucking badge cause I'm the motherfucking GOAT. So at the end of the day, just make sure you look that one up on Google to see how to get in and shit like that. And Killer Crossover and Pat Musazup. I'll tell you how to get Pat Musazup already. So third, you're gonna have to make sure your motherfucking athlete and playmaker is all the way up. My playmaker needs one more fucking bar and then it's good. So at the end of the day, you don't need to be worried about my fucking attributes because nigga, I could break you. So at the end of the day, don't fucking say shit. My shit ain't good right now, but nigga, my defender's gonna be up probably in a couple days. My shit, I'm gonna be 99 out, 99 maxed out and all. So at the end of the day, bruh, niggas can't see me. So at the end of the day, bruh, make sure you have these two maxed out before you fucking think about breaking anybody's ankles. Make sure you always have your jump shot, your jump shooter maxed out, because that make you hit threes and shit like that. So fourth, nigga, you gonna need your motherfucking ISO. You gonna need your ISO. Let me see. ISO inside out. Jamal Crawford. I said, look, so at the end of the day, you gonna need Jamal Crawford. This shit gonna really make you break niggas' ankles easy. This shit easy. Spam the fuck out of Jamal Crawford. I'm telling you, spam the fuck out of this shit. You breaking niggas like it ain't shit, bro. I'm telling you, man. Listen to me. I'm trying to help you. Fucking put this Jamal Crawford on and you breaking niggas like it ain't nothing, bro. I'm telling you. So second, you gonna need your ISO size up cross as fucking Steph Curry. That shit gonna be good for you. I'm telling you, this shit worked for me. Just make sure you put that on. That's another one you need to equip. These are all Pretty Boy Fredo's ones. So if you want to go look at that nigga's shit, go look at his shit, Pretty Boy Fredo. Put on J.R. Smith. This shit might help you. Your little size up escape, your ISO size up escape. This shit, it will break them. But I don't think I ever broke. I think I have broke somebody with this size up, probably. I don't really know, because I be breaking niggas every day and I don't really keep track. So make sure you have those three things on. Your signature size up. You need to go all the way motherfucking down. I mean all the way motherfucking down to motherfucking size up 102. This shit gonna help you out a lot. I think this shit is good because it helped me in park and it helps me in my court. So at the end of the day, I think you should put that on. If you're about that, make sure your fucking contested is equipped to Stephen Curry. And that's it, my nigga. That's the only thing you need to fucking be breaking niggas' ankles out here on fucking my park, my court. Those are the niggas. I'm telling you, I'm gonna help you out. This shit gonna help you out. This shit gonna have you looking like the motherfucking goat on my park and my fucking court. You go against niggas on your court. At the end of the day, you listen to a nigga, my nigga. Just listen to me. If you see my fucking ankle break video, breaking them niggas' ankles, I'm telling you, bro, them shits work. Them shits fucking work. But this is, make sure you leave a like on this video. At least 15 likes on this video. You're gonna be breaking niggas like it ain't nothing. And fucking comment and tell me that I helped you out and shit like that. Make sure you leave a like on this fucking video. Make sure you leave a like. 15 likes, it ain't that hard, my nigga. Just press the fucking like button, leave a like on my video. It'll be really appreciated, and I'm out, my nigga. That's it.